Hello students, welcome to my class. I hope you understood the previous class. So in today's class of the chapter solid state, our topic is close packing in crystalline solids. So we know that in solid the constituent particles are very closely packed. Constituent particles means one solid is made up of either atoms, ions or molecules. So those atoms, ions or molecules are called constituent particles, and these constituent particles in a solid are very closely packed. So in the closely packed arrangement of the constituent particles, they exhibit the maximum available space. The stability of the packed system depends upon the extent of close packing. That means, so in a solid, if the constituent particles are very closely packed, that means the force of attraction is maximum, then the stability of that solid is highest. And if the force of attraction among the solid is quite less, then its stability is also less. So the stability of a packed system depends upon the extent of close packing. Now, the stability of closed system, since depends upon extent of close packing, so the stability also depends upon the shape and size of the constituent particles present in the crystal. Agar constituent particle ka shape almost similar hoga, या उसका साइज छोटा होगा, देन दे कैन गेट मोर क्लोजली पैक्ड एंड देन स्टेबिलिटी ऑफ द सॉलिड इज ऑल्सो इंक्रीज्ड. ओके, सो नाउ इन क्लोज पैकिंग, से वी आर कंसीडरिंग द क्लोज पैकिंग इन टू डायमेंशनल सिस्टम. द फर्स्ट द क्लोज पैकिंग in two dimensions so in two dimensional system the constituent particles, so since constituent particles are very small, so their shape is spherical. So the spheres means the constituent particles. So in the close packing arrangement of the constituent particles in two dimensions, the spheres are arranged in rows so as to form a layer. That means these are the spheres. The spheres are arranged in rows so as to form a layer. So this row, this row, this row, they forms one layer, two layer, three layer, like this. So spheres are arranged in rows so as to for layer. Now these rows can be combined in two ways in the two dimensional arrangement. The rows can be combined in two ways in two dimensional arrangement, and these are called square close packing and hexagonal close packing. Square close packing and hexagonal close packing. So one by one, at first say number A, square close packing. Square close packing. So square close packing, SCP. Square close packing. So what is square close packing? So in this type of packing, the spheres are arranged. Spheres means the constituent particles. So the spheres are arranged in such a way that their centers, उसी sphere का center, their centers are at the straight line. So in this type of packing, the spheres are arranged in such a way that their centers are at the straight line. See, this is one sphere, two sphere, three sphere, four sphere. So like this the spheres are arranged so that their centers are at the same line. This is another row, so that they are forming layers. This is another row. So in square prospecting, the spheres are arranged in such a way that their centers, center, their centers are in a straight line. So clearly, these spheres are arranged. See, they have horizontal as well as vertical alignment. Horizontal alignment, vertical alignment, same, centers are at the straight line. So here, if you consider any sphere, say this sphere is considered, we are considering this sphere. So this sphere is directly contact with how many spheres? So this sphere is directly contact with this sphere. It is directly contact with this sphere. This sphere is directly contact with, no, this sphere and this sphere. इसके साथ डायरेक्टली कोई कॉन्टैक्ट नहीं है, कॉन्टैक्ट में नहीं है. इफ वी एड देयर सेंटर्स, देन वी विल गेट ए स्क्वायर. सो दिस टाइप ऑफ पैकिंग इज कॉल्ड स्क्वायर लूज पैकिंग. सो इन दिस टाइप ऑफ पैकिंग द स्पीयर्स आर अरेंज्ड इन सच ए वे दैट देयर सेंटर्स are in a straight line. So clearly there is horizontal as well as vertical alignment of the constituent particles. Since each sphere is in contact with four other spheres in the same plane, this type of packing is called square close packing. And in this type of packing, in this type of packing, only 52.4% space is occupied by the constituent particles. So in this type of packing, only 42.4% space is occupied by the constituent particles. So these spaces are vacant. There are some vacant space also. So vacant space kitna reh gaya? 47.6% is vacant space. And 52.4% space is occupied by constituent particles. And our second type is hexagonal close packing. Hope you can write HCP. Hexagonal close packing. So what is hexagonal close packing? So in this type of packing, the spheres of the second row, this is first row, second row, third row, the spheres of the second row are placed in depression. Kahan pe beta hai? Depression in between the spheres of the first row. See, so this is the spheres of first row. So these are spheres of the first row. So spheres of the second row occupy depression point. Depression point yahan pe nahi, ये दोनों स्पीयर्स का बीच वाला पॉइंट, दिस पॉइंट इज द डिप्रेशन पॉइंट, दिस पॉइंट इज द डिप्रेशन पॉइंट, डिप्रेशन पॉइंट, डिप्रेशन पॉइंट, वी हैव टू वर्क स्पीयर एन एस डिप्रेशन पॉइंट, डिप्रेशन पॉइंट, नेक्स्ट रो डिप्रेशन, दो स्पीयर्स का बीच में डिप्रेशन पॉइंट, डिप्रेशन पॉइंट, सो दिस इज फर्स्ट लेयर, दिस इज सेकेंड लेयर, दिस इज थर्ड लेयर. तो व्हाट इज हेक्सागोनल क्लोज पैकिंग, इन दिस टाइप ऑफ पैकिंग द स्पीयर्स ऑफ द सेकेंड रो, दिस इज सेकेंड रो, द स्पीयर्स ऑफ द सेकेंड रो ऑक्यूपाई डिप्रेशन इन बिटवीन द स्पीयर्स ऑफ द फर्स्ट रो. So here you consider any sphere, say this sphere is considered. So considering this sphere is directly in contact with six other spheres. See, this sphere is directly contact with this sphere, this case are directly contact with, this sphere is directly contact with this sphere, it is contact with this, this, this and this spheres. सेंटर एड करने से वी आर गेटिंग ए शेप ऑफ हेक्सागोन, दैट्स व्हाई दिस टाइप ऑफ पैकिंग इज कॉल्ड हेक्सागोनल क्लोज पैकिंग. तो इन दिस टाइप ऑफ पैकिंग द स्पीयर्स ऑफ द सेकेंड रो ऑक्यूपाई डिप्रेशन इन बिटवीन द स्पीयर्स ऑफ द फर्स्ट रो. तो हियर सिंस ईच स्पीयर इज इन कॉन्टैक्ट विथ सिक्स अदर स्पीयर्स in the same plane, so this type of packing is called hexagonal close packing. And in this type of packing, only 60.4% space is occupied by the constituent particles and rest of the spaces are vacant. So you can write, in this type of packing 60.4% space is occupied by the constituent particles. The square close packing contains 52.4% space by the constituent particles. And hexagonal close packing, in hexagonal close packing 60.4% space is occupied by the constituent particles. So from this two type of packing we can say that the packing efficiency of hexagonal close packing is more than square close packing. So hexagonal close packing is the more efficient mode of packing than square close packing. Okay, so our next topic is packing efficiency in cubic crystals, packing efficiency in cubic crystals. So in cubic crystals we know that there are three types of cube. So cubic crystal is further classified into three types. What are the three types? One is simple cube, simple cubic crystal. One is body centered cubic crystal and one is face centered cubic crystal. So our next topic is packing efficiency in cubic crystals. So yahan pe packing efficiency kitna mila, square close packing ka packing efficiency 52.4% and hexagonal close packing ka packing efficiency 60.4%. Now, our next topic is packing efficiency in cubic crystals. So, in cubic crystals, there are three types of crystal. One is simple cubic crystal, one is body-centered cubic crystal, and one is face-centered cubic crystal. So, what is packing efficiency? What is packing efficiency? So, packing efficiency is defined as the fraction of the total space occupied by the particles in any mode. Say this one is one system or one solid. So is solid mein constituent particle kitna space occupy karke rakha hai? How much space is occupied by the constituent particles? That is called packing efficiency of that particle. Of that solid. तो यहाँ पे बहुत सारा constituent particles है, बहुत सारा vacant space भी है. Say in this solid, say 60%, say 60% space is occupied by the constituent particle, and rest of the 40% spaces are vacant. Similarly, in another solid, in this solid, so there is 75% space is occupied by the constituent particles. So which solid has the higher packing efficiency? This one, because yahan pe sabse zyada constituent particles hai. Is solid mein constituent particles occupy the maximum space, whereas yahan pe maximum space occupy nahi kiya. So packing efficiency is defined as the fraction of the total space. टोटल स्पेस में से कितना ज्यादा पोजीशन, कितना ज्यादा स्पेस. तो फ्रैक्शन ऑफ द टोटल स्पेस ऑक्युपाइड बाय द कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट पार्टिकल्स इन एनी मोड. ओके, सो तो इन क्यूबिक क्रिस्टल देयर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ क्यूबिक क्रिस्टल. वन इज सिंपल क्यूबिक, वन इज बॉडी सेंटर्ड क्यूबिक, एंड वन इज फेस सेंटर्ड क्यूबिक क्रिस्टल्स. सो वन बाय वन, एट फर्स्ट say number A, in simple cubic crystals, in simple cubic crystals. So in a simple cubic crystal, you see, in simple cubic crystal, so this one is one cube. So simple cubic crystal का structure कैसा है? In simple cubic unit cell, there are 8 atoms at the 8 corners of the cube. Eight corners. So eight corners of the cube contains eight atoms. Okay. So eight atoms are present at the eight corners of the cube. Now you take either top face or front face or side face or bottom face. So these four atoms, because in a solid the constituent particles are very closely packed. So these are attached with one another, totally packed with one another. So these four atoms are taken. This is one atom, this is another, this is another, this is another. Okay, see, this is radius. This is also radius. So this distance is called edge length. edge length, and edge length is symbolized by small a. So we can write here edge length a is equals to the edge length a ka value r plus r, that is twice r. So here we can, here I am writing in simple q a equals to twice r. In simple q a equals to twice r. ये मुझे बाद में चाहिए, numericals में इसका use होगा. Here edge length a equals to twice r. So therefore volume of the cube, तो volume of the cube का formula क्या है? Volume of the cube is a cube, and here we know the value of a. So value of a is twice r. So it is twice r whole cube. So twice r whole cube is equals to 8 r cube. So volume of the cube. So total volume kitna mil gaya, volume of the cube. Also volume of each sphere. तो वॉल्यूम ऑफ ईच स्फीयर फॉर्मूला क्या है? 4/3 πr³. वॉल्यूम ऑफ द स्फीयर 4/3 πr³. तो वी नो दैट इन सिंपल क्यूबिक यूनिट सेल, in simple cubic unit cell, number of particles or number of atoms present per unit cell. So number of particles or number of atoms present per unit cell is equals to, so in a simple cube there are 8 atoms at the 8 corners, and each corner atom contributes 1/8 of an atom. ये समझ में नहीं आने से थोड़ा सा मैं टू डायमेंशनल में दिखाता हूं. सो दिस इज टू डायमेंशनल पोर्शन, देयर इज वन एटम प्रेजेंट. तो वन एटम ऑक्युपाई वन कॉर्नर ऑफ द क्यूब. तो ये क्यूब नहीं हुआ, ये स्क्वायर हो गया, क्योंकि टू डायमेंशनल में स्क्वायर से ही दिखा सकता हूं, बिकॉज this blackboard is two dimensional. So there is another square, two square ho gaya. Now one atom occupy the two corners of two squares. So each square contributes half of an atom. Ye jo atom hai iska half portion isko mila, half portion isko mila. So another square. This is another square. Now this one atom occupy the corner of three squares. तभी per square के लिए कितना मिला? 1/3 portion मिला. Similarly, this is another square. तभी एक ही atom है चारों square को पकड़ कर, चारों square का corner को attach करके रखा है, एक ही atom. तो per square के लिए कितना एटम हुआ? 1/4 एटम. सिमिलरली इन क्यूबिक सिस्टम वन कॉर्नर एटम कैन होल्ड 8 अदर एडजेसेंट यूनिट सेल्स और क्यूब. दैट्स व्हाई पर यूनिट सेल में कितना है? टोटल 8 एटम, एंड ईच एटम कंट्रीब्यूट्स 1/8. तो 8 × 1/8 दिस इज इक्वल्स टू. This is one. So therefore we can write volume of the sphere. तो सिंपल क्यूबिक में एक ही स्पेयर रहता है एंड वॉल्यूम ऑफ ईच स्पेयर इज 4/3 पाई आर क्यूब. सो दिस विल बी इक्वल्स टू 4/3 पाई आर क्यूब. तो दस पैकिंग एफिशिएंसी Packing efficiency is equals to volume of the sphere divided by volume of the cube into 100%. So here volume of the sphere is 4/3 pi r cube and volume of the cube is 8 r cube into 100%. So r cube is cancelled 4 two times. So 3 to niche. So pi 3 into 2 5/6 into 100%. The pi is 3.14 or you can write 22/7. So on calculation this gives 0.5238 or you can write 4 into 100%, and this is equals to 52.4%. So 52.4% space is occupied by constituent particles in simple cubic crystals. कितना मिला simple cubic में 52.4%. 52.4% space is occupied by the constituent particles in simple cubic unit cell. Next, in face centered cubic crystal. In face-centered cubic crystal. So again, we know that in a face-centered cubic crystal, there are 8 atoms at the 8 corners of the cube and 6 other atoms at the center of each faces. So one face ka center, second face, third face, fourth face, front face and back face. So 6 other atoms are present at the center of 6 faces. So we are taking the face atoms, top face atoms, these 3. Because these atoms are very closely packed. So these 3 atoms and these 2. So these are the various atoms. These are the 5 atoms in one face. So see, center.
So we write here it is A, it is B, and it is C. So here this position to this position R. Here say here tak another radius, radius, radius. So here AC equals to तो A to C वैल्यू कितना टोटल 4R. अगेन AC इक्वल्स टू अगेन बाय अप्लाइंग पाइथागोरस थ्योरम AC इज इक्वल्स टू रूट ओवर AB स्क्वायर प्लस BC स्क्वायर. तो AC इज इक्वल्स टू रूट ओवर ऑफ AB स्क्वायर प्लस BC स्क्वायर. नाउ दिस BC और AB दीज एटम्स आर आल्सो हेल्प टुगेदर. तो R R ट्वाइस R एंड ट्वाइस R इज इक्वल्स टू एज लेंथ A. तो AB स्क्वायर इज A स्क्वायर. सिमिलरली BC स्क्वायर इज आल्सो A स्क्वायर. रूट ओवर ऑफ ट्वाइस ए स्क्वायर. तो ए सी इज इक्वल टू रूट ओवर ट्वाइस ए स्क्वायर और वी कैन राइट रूट ओवर टू इंटू ए. रूट ओवर टू इंटू ए. तो देयरफॉर हियर ए सी इज इक्वल टू वी आर गेटिंग रूट ओवर टू इंटू ए. ऑल्सो ए सी इज फोर आर. Therefore, small a equals to 4r by root over 2. So, a is equals to 4r by root 2. Again, we write here in FCC, face centered cube, small a equals to 4r by root 2. So, therefore, volume of the cube, volume of the cube. So volume of the cube formula is a cube and here a is equals to 4r by root 2 whole cube. So this is equals to 64r cube divided by 2 root 2. Also volume of each sphere. So volume of each sphere is we know 4 by 3 pi r cube. We know that in face centered cube, in face center cube, number of particles present per unit cell equals to, in a face center cube there are 8 atoms at the 8 corners of the cube and each corner contributes 1 by 8 of an atom, plus also 6 atoms at the center of 6 faces and each face contributes half of an atom. So 8 into 1 by 8, 1, 6 into half, 3. So 1 plus 3 equals to 4 atoms or 4 particles. So therefore volume of the sphere. So volume of the spheres, how many spheres are present in face centered cube? That is 4 spheres or 4 atoms. So 4 spheres. And volume of each sphere is 4 by 3 pi r cube. 4 by 3 pi r cube. So this is equals to 16 by 3 pi r cube. So thus, packing efficiency. Packing efficiency. Packing efficiency का formula, as earlier said, volume of the sphere divided by volume of the cube into 100%. So volume of the sphere is 16 by 3 pi r cube, and volume of the cube is 64 r cube. 64 r cube divided by 2 root 2. 64 r cube divided by 2 root 2. So here again r cube cancelled. 16 4 times 2 say 2. So we can write here root 2 upar chala gaya. So root 2 into pi divided by 3 and 2. Root 2 pi by 6. Root 2 pi by 6. Root 2 ka value 1.414. So this value comes out to be into 100%. Main percentage mein nikalna hai. Into 100%. So this is equals to the root 2 into pi. The root 2 ka value 1.414 into pi 3.14 divided by 6. Calculate karne se aata hai 0.74 into 100%. And this will be equals to 74%. So 74% space of a face-centered cubic crystal occupied by the constituent particles. Here we are getting 74% space is occupied by the constituent particles in FCC lattice. Next, body-centered cubic crystal mein kya hota hai? Now, number C, in body-centered cubic crystals. In body-centered cubic crystals. So in a body-centered cubic crystal, there are again 8 atoms present at the 8 corners of the cube. And one additional atom present at the center of the cube. So center of the cube contains one additional atom. So here, see, we can join this. So this is A, this atom is B, this C, and it is D. AD looks like this. AD. So R. So here AD is equals to 4R. AD is 4R. In face diagonal, face diagonal AC is equals to kya hoga? Root over of AB square plus BC square. AC is equals to root over AB square plus BC square. And root over AB square plus BC square, that is to AB square RR, twice R is A square plus similarly A square, it is again twice A square, or you can write root over 2 into A. AC in body diagonal, in body diagonal across the body diagonal we are getting AD. So in body diagonal AD equals to kya hoga? AC square plus CD square. एस सी स्क्वायर प्लस सी डी स्क्वायर. तो एस सी वी नो द वैल्यू ऑफ एस स्क्वायर, तो एस स्क्वायर होगा ट्वाइस एस स्क्वायर बिकॉज एस सी इज रूट टू ए. तो एस स्क्वायर रूट टू होगा टू और एस स्क्वायर ए हो जाएगा एस स्क्वायर प्लस सी डी स्क्वायर आर आर ट्वाइस आर ट्वाइस आर इज अगेन एस स्क्वायर. So this is root over 3 a square, or we can write root over 3 into a, root 3a. So AD, now AD is equals to root over 3 into a. Also AD equals to 4r. Hence a is equals to 4r by root over 3. A is equals to 4r by root 3. So here we can write again, in body centered cube A is equals to 4r by root over 3. So A mil gaya. So we can calculate, therefore volume of the cube. The volume of the cube is a cube, and a cube is equals to 4r by root over 3 whole cube, that is equals to 64r cube by 3 root 3. Also volume of each sphere, तो वॉल्यूम ऑफ स्फीयर का फॉर्मूला 4 बाई 3 पाई आर क्यूब. तो अभी बॉडी सेंटर्ड क्यूब एक यूनिट सेल में कितना पार्टिकल्स और कितना स्फीयर्स और कितना एटम्स रहता है, तो वी नो दैट इन बॉडी सेंटर्ड क्यूबिक क्रिस्टल number of particles present per unit cell is equals to the body centered cubic contains 8 atoms at the 8 corner of the cube, and each corner atom contributes 1 by 8 and 1 additional atom at the center of the body. So this is equals to 2 atoms or 2 particles or 2 spheres. So therefore volume of the spheres, how many spheres are there? 2 spheres, and each sphere ka volume 4 by 3 pi r cube. So this is 8 by 3 pi r cube. तो अभी हमें मिल गया टोटल स्पेस ऑफ द क्यूब, वॉल्यूम ऑफ द क्यूब एंड वॉल्यूम ऑफ द स्फीयर्स दोनों मिल गए. थस वी कैन कैलकुलेट पैकिंग एफिशिएंसी. तो पैकिंग एफिशिएंसी इज इक्वल्स टू द वॉल्यूम ऑफ द स्फीयर्स डिवाइडेड बाय वॉल्यूम ऑफ द क्यूब. तो वॉल्यूम ऑफ द स्फीयर इज 8 बाय 3 pi r cube, and volume of the cube is 64 divided by 3 root 3. 64 divided by 3 root 3 r cube into 100%. So r cube cancel. 8 are 64. 3 also cancel. So this is equals to, तो ये root 3 ऊपर चला गया, तो root 3 into pi divided by 8 into 100%. तो root 3 pi divided by 8, तो root 3 का value 1.732 into pi is 3.14 divided by 8 ron is 0.68 into 100%. And this is equals to 68%. So in BCC we are getting 68% space will be occupied by the constituent particles. So from these three types of cubic unit cell, simple cubic, face centered cubic, body centered cubic, we can say that face centered cubic crystal has the highest packing efficiency than the simple and body centered cubic unit cell, because its packing efficiency is greater than simple or body centered cubic unit cell. Clear? So from this study we can make a chart. So chart about cubic crystal. Cubic crystals. Then packing efficiency, their edge length, their radius. Edge length is symbolized by A. Radius R, and distance small d. So number one, simple cubic crystal. Number two, body centered cubic crystal, and number three, face centered cubic crystal. So one by one, in simple cubic crystal packing efficiency is 52.4%. In body centered cubic crystal packing efficiency is 68%, and face centered cubic crystal its packing efficiency is 74%. So FCC is better mode of packing amongst the cubic crystals. Edge length, so edge length A is equals to twice R, A equals to twice R for simple cubic crystal. For body centered cubic crystal, edge length A equals to 4R divided by root over 3. And for face centered cubic crystal, A equals to 4R divided by root over 2. You can cancel this also. If you cancel root 2, sir, then you will get 2 root 2 R. A equals to 2 root 2 R. Similarly, radius. So here, for simple cubic crystal, radius R equals to A by 2. Edge length divided by 2. R is equals to A by 2. Here, for body centered cubic crystal, radius R is equals to A root 3 divided by 4. So edge length into root 3 divided by 4 is the radius of body centered cubic crystal. For the face centered cubic crystal, radius R is equals to A divided by 2 root 2. R is equals to A divided by 2 root 2. Now distance. So distance is twice R. So twice R is the distance. So here for simple cubic crystal, distance D equals to twice R. So R is A by 2. So 2 into A by 2. 2 to cancel A. So for simple cubic crystal, distance is equals to H length. For body-centered cubic crystal, so distance D equals to so twice R, that is A root 3 by 2. See, so distance D equals to twice R. So 2 into R, the value of R is A root 3 by 4. So 2 and 4 cancel 2, that is equals to A root 3 by 2. A root 3 by 2. So similarly, for face-centered cubic crystal, distance is equals to twice R, that is A by root 2. 2 cancel A by root 2. So these formulas you have to remember in numerical problems. You have to follow these formulas.